children, good morning to everyone. Welcome back to Gurudeva e-learning classes. Dear children, what we learnt in previous class? Yes, in the previous class we already started our third lesson, that is my home. Which is our third lesson? My home. In that I already shown you how to read that lesson, and I already gave you a interesting words, that is new words, right? Have you all practiced the reading and the interesting words in the home? Very good. In today's class, we shall move on to our topic. Yes, dear children, tell me where the honeybees live. Yes, honeybees lives in the beehive. See here, honeybees lives in the beehive. Then, where does the lion live? Yes, lion lives in the den. See here, lion lives in the den. And where does the cows live? Cows lives in the sheds, right? See here, cows lives in the sheds. And where does the dog lives? Yes, dog lives in the kennel. Can you see here? Yes, dog lives in the kennel. And do you know, dear children, Eskimo is also a type of a human beings. They will live in the igloos. Yes, do you know what are igloos? Yes, igloos are house made up of a snow blocks or ice blocks. Okay, yes, see, Eskimo is also a type of human beings. They will live in the igloos. See the picture of the igloos. They will live in the snow houses. Now we saw that where all these animals can live. Do you know where we live? Where the human beings lives? Very good. Human beings lives in the house. House is also called as home. Okay. Human beings, that is we, lives in the home. Right? Yes. This is our third topic, that is my home. Shall we start now? Yes. For home, what we call in Kannada? Mane, right? My home means nanna mane, okay? Yes. See here, what is house or what is home? Yes. The place where we live is called home or house, okay? Where we are living right now is called as home, okay? The place where we live is called as home. Then, why do we need home? Mane yaake beku namge? Because to give a shelter, right? Home protects us from heat, cold, rain and wild animals also, right? If we are in home means, that is nothing but we are safe. We can be protected from heat, cold and rain, right? That's why we need a home. Why do we need home? Because home protects us from a external factors, that is heat, cold, rain and wild animals also. Okay? Yes, home has a different rooms, right? Home has a many different rooms. What are those? Yes, tell me, in your homes there are so many types of rooms are there, right? What are those? Yes, now I will give you some clues. Okay, you only guess where your mother will cook. Yes, very good. Your mother will cook in kitchen. And where do you sleep? You are sleeping in a bedroom. Where you are taking a bath? Yes, you are taking bath in a bathroom. Yes, these are the different rooms in the home, right? Home has a different rooms. What are those? Kitchen, drawing room, bedroom and bathroom. Okay, these are the different rooms present in the house. What are those? Tell me once again. Tell with me. Kitchen, drawing room, bedroom and bathroom. Okay, these are the types of different rooms which are there in the home. Yes, dear children, now let us see one by one. Okay, yes, first one is kitchen. Yes, why do we want kitchen room? What is the need of kitchen room in the house? Yes, to cook or to prepare a food. Your mother will cook in kitchen, right? Yes, that's why we need a kitchen room. What can you see in the kitchen room? What are the things present in the kitchen room? Yes, in the kitchen room there is a stovetop, refrigerator and oven and groceries, boxes, plates, glasses and vegetables, fruits, right? These are all the things present in the kitchen and where the food will prepare means food prepares in the kitchen. And who will cook the food? Yes, your mother will cook the food, right? Yes. Now do you got why do we need kitchen? To prepare a food, we need a kitchen, okay? Yes. See there, dear children, that is a picture of a kitchen room, okay? Yes, see there, what are the things present in the kitchen room? Yes, there is a stovetop, refrigerator, table, groceries, vegetables, fruits, right? Yes, these are all the things present in the kitchen. Kitchen means adige mane, okay? Then let us move on to the drawing room. Yes, what is drawing room? Usually drawing room is called as hall, right? We should not say hall, you have to say drawing room, okay? Yes. Why do we need drawing room? Because to welcome our guests to home, okay? Where we welcome our guests? Yes, our guests enter from the drawing room, right? Yes, we welcome our guests in the drawing room. And also all the family members will sit in the drawing room. They will get entertainment from the drawing room, right? Yes. What are all the things present in the drawing room? Yes, we can see television, sofa, table, right? These are all the things we can see in the drawing room. Drawing room is a large space which we want to welcome a guest to home, right? Also, we all family members sits in the sofa and we get a entertainment or watching the television, right? These are all activities done in the drawing room. Now do you got what is drawing room? Yes. Now see the picture of the drawing room there. Yes. What are the things present in the drawing room? See once. Yes, see, there is a television and there is a sofa and there is a table, right? See there, all the family members are sitting in the drawing room and getting an entertainment, right? Also, all the family members will sit in the drawing room and discuss some things, right? Yes, that's why we need a drawing room. Yes, dear children, now let us move on to the bedroom. Yes, why do we need bedroom? Because to get a sleep, right? To get sleep, we want bedroom. You are sleeping in bedrooms, right? Yes. What are all the things present in the bedroom? Yes. In the bedroom, we mainly have a cot with bed, right? Also, we have a bureaus, right? To keep our clothes. And we have a bookshelf, right? In that bookshelf, we are keeping our books. Then also, we have some study table with lamp, right? Yes. What we can see in the bedroom? Yes. We can see cot with bed, bookshelf and bureaus, study table, okay? All these things are present in the bedroom. And why do we need bedroom? To get a sleep, we want a bedroom. To get a rest or to get a sleep, we want a bedroom. Do you got about bedroom? Yes. See the picture of the bedroom now? Yes. See there, what are all the things present in that room? Yes, there is a cot with bed, bureau, study table, bookshelf, right? These are all the things present in the bedroom. Yes, let us move on to the fourth one, that is bathroom. Bathroom is a kind of a room where we get our body clean, right? Where we get a bath or where we get a face wash, hand wash or bathing, isn't it? All these things will done in bathroom, right? Yes. See the picture of a bathroom there? Yes. See, what are all the things present in the bathroom? Watch once. Tell me, what are all the things present in the bathroom? Yes. Buckets, soaps, brushes and taps, right? These are all the things present in the bathrooms. Why do we need bathroom? To get our body clean. We We want a bathroom, right? Yes. Yes, dear children, now we got one thing. For every activity, we need one separate room in the house, right? Yes. For cooking, we need a kitchen, and to get the entertainment or to get the sit together with the family, we need a drawing room, and also we need drawing room to welcome our guests, and to sleep, we need a bedroom, and to get a bath, we need a bathroom. For every activities, we have a separate different rooms in the home, right? Yes, that is what home. Home is the place where we are living, and it has a different rooms, right? What are those rooms? Kitchen, drawing room, bedroom, bathroom, right? Yes. Now we got that home contains all these rooms. Yes. One more responsibility of ours is we have to keep our home clean, okay? We have to put the things in the proper places, okay? You have to put the vegetables in the kitchen, and you have to put the soap in the bathroom, right? Like this, you have to keep your things in the proper places, and also you have to keep your home neat and clean to get the hygiene, right? Yes. And also we have to keep the things in the proper places, and then our homes will look very clean, right? Yes. Now I will show you some rooms. You have to find that which room is that, okay? Yes. See the first picture now. Which room it is? Yes, very good. It is a bedroom. How can you say that is a bedroom? Because there is a bed with coat, and there is a bureau, and there is a bookshelf, right? That's why we can say that is a bedroom. Bedroom is the place where we are sleeping, right? Then see the next picture now. Which room it is? Yes, it is a drawing room. How can you say that is a drawing room? Because there is a television, sofa, right? By seeing that things, we can say it is a drawing room. Yes, see the next one. Yes, which room is that? Yes, that is bathroom. How can you say that is bathroom? Because there is a presence of soap, bucket, taps, toothbrushes, right? Yes, by seeing all those things, we can say that is a bathroom, right? Yes, see the next picture now. Yes, which picture is that? That is a kitchen. How can you say that is a kitchen? Yes, see, there is a stovetop, and there is a refrigerator, there is a groceries. By seeing all these things, we can say that is a kitchen room. Now, you can find the different rooms in the home. See, dear children, imagine if your mother went to market and she bought some things. She bought some groceries and soap, toothpaste, toothbrush. Okay, see, these are all the things your mother will bought from the market. Okay, tell me, where do you keep all these things in the house? Yes, see here, there is a groceries. Where you will keep the groceries? Very good. You can keep the groceries in the kitchen room. And see here, there is a toothpaste and soap, toothbrush. Where you can keep those? Yes, you can keep those in the bathrooms, right? Yes. See, your mother bought one book also. Where you can keep that book? Yes, you have to keep that book on the study table. And see, there is one vase, right? Yes. Where you can keep that vase? Yes, you have to keep that in the drawing room. Yes, like this you have to separate the things in the home. Okay. Yes, dear children, see the two rooms. Okay, see here, there are two pictures. Observe both. Which is the tidy room? That is, which is the clean room? And which is the untidy room? Yes, very good. This is the clean room. This is the tidy room. And this is the untidy room. How can you say? Because here the things are properly placed, right? Here the things are not properly placed, and room is not also clean. Yes, you have to keep your room like this, okay? Not like this, okay? Yes, this is the clean and tidy room. And also, dear children, some homes have a dining room also. What is dining room? Yes. And what are all the things present in the dining room? Do you know? Yes. Dining room is the place where we all togetherly sit and having a meal. Okay? Yes. What are all the things present in the dining room? Means dining table and fruit bowl and plates, glasses are present in the dining room. And also there is a wash basin with towel, right? To get a hand wash and to get a hand dry. That is also present in the dining room. Yes, dear children, now you have one activity. Yes, you have to draw the picture of the house and you should send me the photocopy. Draw neatly and color it beautifully. Then send me, okay? Will you draw the house? Yes, very good. Dear children, what we learnt in today's class? Yes, in today's class, we started our third lesson, that is my home. What is home? Home is the place where we are living, right? Yes. We know that home protects us from heat, cold, rain and wild animals. That's why we needed home. And also we saw that there are different rooms in the home. What are those different rooms? Kitchen, drawing room, bedroom and bathroom, right? Yes. What is kitchen? Kitchen is the room where the food will prepare. So, will prepare the food? Yes, mother will prepare the food. And what is drawing room? Drawing room is a large space which we want to welcome our guests. And we all together, that is family members are all together sitting in the drawing room and they will get a entertainment there. And why do we want a bedroom? To get a rest or to get a sleep, we want a bedroom. And why do we need bathroom? To make our body clean or to get a bath, to get a face wash or to get hand wash, we need a bathroom, right? Yes, we need all these rooms in our houses. And also we saw that we have to keep the things properly in that places, okay? We have to keep all the things in the proper places. And also we should keep our home tidy, clean, neat, okay? We should keep our home neat. Yes, dear children, we learnt all these things in the today's class. Let us meet in the next class with the textbook activity of this third topic, that is my home. Yes, dear children, I hope you all understood the today's class. Let us meet in the next class. Thank you. Bye, children.